He loves to get in his cage. He loves to go back and play. Even when his doors are open, he gets in and out and in and out. So he doesn't mind his cage too much. Otherwise, he would run from it and stay away from it. And he loves his toys. And he loves his hammocks and his mirrors. And he likes to chew on a lot of stuff. I make t-shirts and tumblers and things, and I had cut out some vinyl yesterday, and he got grabbed one and took off with it and left his little teeth prints in it. He's got tiny, tiny teeth right now, but they'll fall out and he'll get bigger ones. Cairo, Cairo, come on out. Come on. Cairo, jump. Come on, guy. Come on, Cairo. Come on. You want a bottle? He's scratching. They all scratch. They scratch and scratch. Nothing's on him, but he still scratches. Buddy, come on, you want to go get something to eat?
When I look in the mirror, I see this normal guy and not this freakish blob of a troll-like nose. It's an amazing transformation. I cannot believe how good this looks. Look at that. Oh, my goodness.
That's the
come on.
Side of it. All that, I bet if I squeeze, would be small.
Come on, are you coming out?
So it would probably snap, crackle, and pop if you put it on something. Not that we don't put it on anything, but the cup.
Big those things were when I would flare my nose.
Goodbye, everybody.
There was all of this weight. There was all